ECC's trek across America took a turn for the worst on the last 200 miles of their journey. It was a scary time for the three champions. Wheels almost falling off, the van rolling, tumbling, careening into a tractor trailer on a lonely stretch of highway in Death Valley. Lucky to be alive is what they were told. Lucky, yes. Alive, barely.
After the van got towed, we ended up getting taken to a town called Baker, California. The guy said there'd be a couple hours and we'd be out of there. Just a couple hours. It didn't happen like that.
We've been in Baker for 3 days. No hope of getting the van fixed. They keep ordering the wrong part. We're staying at Arnie's Royal Hawaiian Motel.
The Royal Hawaiian Hotel.
Things are getting worse. Things are getting worse.
See the world's largest thermometer?
Baker has the largest thermometer in the world.
This is the town mayor.
And a Greek place called the Mad Greek. That's pretty much it. The band got pretty affected during the funeral. I think Vern took the worst of it.
Mo-well, me and Josh are here at the Mo-well.
Hi, good, how are you? Oh, Fast and the Furious, that's a good movie. Did you see it?
I never seen it.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, really?
I don't like that one.
No, I don't like that one.
Well, the first day we were okay. We were in good spirits.
These are the Gregs I know, and know, and these are the drinks I know.
Oh.
That is Greg I know, and know, and these are the drinks I know.
Oh.
Some of them are drinkies, most of them are Gregs.
You got drink.
But then after that, something started happening.
They drove like 300 miles to find out they had the wrong part. I drove like 300 miles.
Tomorrow will be cool. Tomorrow we should make the show.
We started to turn on each other. That's for sure. That's for damn sure. I don't know why he's being such a prick.
I don't know. I mean, he must be under stress, but he's being a fucking cop, just like not doing anything.
What's wrong with him? We didn't do anything wrong.
I don't think so.
Yo,
Josh.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
How you doing, man? Good to see you.
Where's my...
Alright, man.
I don't know. I think
see you, bud.
I think it's over there, whatever.
We're going
to Denny's. If you want to go, don't come.
Fuckers.
So how did it end?
We had to cancel 2 shows, but we played the 3rd. It was the greatest fucking show we ever played in our lives. We had a new life. We're leaving for London in 2 days, and we're here. We made it here.
Do you feel lucky to be alive?
We couldn't be happier.